क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, बॉबी सेंट $27 टू द न्यूज़पेपर डीलर फॉर होम ही डिलीवर्स पेपर्स आफ्टर डिडक्टिंग अ 10% कमीशन. हाउ मेनी पेपर्स डिड ही डिलीवर इफ पेपर्स सेल फॉर 20 cents ईच. So, Bobby sent $27 to dealer after deducting 10% commission. So, $27 are 90% of actual value, 10% less. So, he sent the amount after the 10% deduction. Whatever he collected was more than 27. So, he deducted 10% amount and sent away the rest, 90%. So these $27 are 90% of actual value. 90% of actual amount is equal to $27. So the actual amount was 27 times, this will be 100 over 90, and that is $30. So it means he collected $30 from customers. So 10% of 30 is $3 he kept and $27 he sent away. But the question asks you that, let me show you question number 4. How many papers did he deliver if papers sell for 20 cents each? So this is the total amount he gathered. $30 or times 100, 3000 cents. There are 100 cents in $1. Okay? So he collected 3000 cents and each paper cost 20 cents per paper. So it simply means he delivered 150 papers. Okay? You need to convert it from dollar to cents. Or you need to convert it this from cents to dollars, it's same thing. So you'll get 150 papers in that. Okay? So the answer to question number 4 is 150, that is option B.